Hello and welcome to the third annual Mission Deloitte Academy Talent Show. We are so happy that you could join us for this virtual event. We have so many incredible student acts and a few surprises from some staff members as well. So grab some popcorn, sit back and relax, and enjoy the show.
Hello, MDA community. I'm Miss W, your host for this event, and myself, along with Miss Ray, are so excited to have you all joining us today. We have a variety of talents to show you, including singing, dancing, piano playing, roller skating, poetry, and much more. So let's get started. Our first few participants include the beautiful sign-making skills of Miss Forgy, dancing with Malachi, roller skating with Lily and her dog, a violin performance by Antonio, and the singing talents of Mateo.
In the bag, horse stock is attached, head is matted black, got the hooses black to match, riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your horse, I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch, now, can nobody tell me nothing, you can tell me nothing. On my baby, you can go and ask me. My life is a movie, boy riding in blue, cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Let's take a check. Find the place.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Go just make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up the true bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mansions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Shout out to your mom and dad for making you. Standing ovation, they did a great job raising you. When I create, you're my muse. That kind of smile that makes the news. Can't nobody throw shade on your name in these streets. Triple threat, you a boss, you a bet, you a beast. You make it easy to choose. You got a mean touch, I can't refuse. Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Go just make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, cut your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mansions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Already passed, you don't need no approval. Good everywhere, don't worry about no refusal. Second and then you got the upper hand now. Don't need no sponsor, no, you're the brand now. You're my rock, my Colorado. Got that ring, just like Toronto. Love you now, a little more tomorrow. It's how I feel. Act like you know that you are picture perfect. You don't need no filter. Go just make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, got your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mansions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. That's all I plan to do.
That was incredible. Next up, we have Miss Reed leading MDA students in a hip-hop dance, Jason showing off his gymnastics skills, Jaslyn showing us her dance skills, and Kimberly with some right foot up, left foot slide. Alexa, stop the music.
Leather glove, no secret. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. basically I'm saying either way we're by the side. Can't let this one slide. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you the passion. It's a thriller and a track. Pull it from. Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically I'm saying either way we about to slide. Can't let this one slide. 2,000 shorties wanna talk tonight, yeah. 2 was on my brother's block, yeah. Pedal off the roads like I love it, not, maybe not. I don't know what's wrong with me, I can't stop, yeah. Won't stop. Never stop. Got so many ops, I be mistaken ops for other ops. Got so many people that I love out of trouble spots. Other than family, I gotta see that you and me. That's just how I think it's either you and me. This life got too deep for you, baby. Two or three of us up under creek where it's staying. Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's a Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically I'm saying either way we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide.
Everyone here needs to try out for America's Got Talent. That was amazing! Our next set of performers are Miss Christina with the Art of Weaving, Leia singing, and Alyssa showing off her piano skills.
When I first get wool, it looks like this, and actually this is directly off of the sheep, so you can see there's actually like bits of fiber and dust and farm. It's actually really sticky too, because sheep give off this stuff called lanolin, which helps make sure that they're wool is conditioned and doesn't get tangled and helps keep their skin healthy.
Laughing with bruises on my chin. The time when we counted every black car passing your house beneath the hill and up until someone called in the kitchen with maps, a mountain range, a piggy bank, a vision to remove dimension. But please remember me fondly. I heard from someone you're still pretty.
Just trying.
talents were unbelievable. Next up, we have Santino playing the saxophone, Nena with a mask-making tutorial, and Miss Elizabeth and Miss Cimino showing off their comedy skills.
This is Perfect by Ed Sheeran on my alto sax.
To the square. They need to be the exact same so it can look like this. You always put it upside down like this where the flaps touch each other. When you start sewing, you need to make sure one flap, I'm gonna use this one right here, do not sew one end like this one. So when you start, before I start sewing, when you're done cutting it all together. My mom did the ironing for me, and you iron it to how you want the design to go. Ours is a little different, but I'm gonna start sewing now. Next step is you're going to fold it like this, and then you're gonna put the string there, and then you lock it, and then you continue sewing. To make sure it doesn't break, you're gonna want to do it again. But then you lock it again, and then you continue. But then, oh, right, you need to take it off. Need to go over here, like this. Probably gonna have to do it like that. I suggest you cut it off and do it again, but to make this go quicker and easier, I'm just gonna put it like this. Then once you're done again, you lock it. Then you take it up Then you cut it, and then boom, there's one strap. Now you do the same thing with the other side, and I forgot to mention you can use this button that's pointing upwards like that. It's supposed to be a lock, but I'm warning you that it goes backwards. So I lock it, and then you continue. Continue. For the last time, take it off, cut the string. Okay, so there are two more steps, but to make this go quicker, I'm just gonna show you. So you'd get the thing and you put it in the mask. So the hole that you left, you're gonna use that hole and put it in there. Gonna put it in there. Gonna make sure it's in. Once you put it in, you're gonna refix it. And then, boom. This is the face mask. Well, unless you use different cloth, this is the face mask you will probably end up using. It's too big for me, but if you tie a knot on the back, it fits just right, but it depends how big the knot is. But here's the first face mask I ever made. There were a few stressful things about mine, but this is the actual thing you will be using, not a part of this coffee thing. But that's how you end up having a face mask.
Hey, Miss Elizabeth.
What?
What did the left eye say to the right eye?
I don't know.
Between us, something smells.
Hey, Miss Amino.
What?
What's brown and sticky?
I don't know, what?
A stick.
Good one.
No.
What do you call a sleeping dinosaur?
I have no idea.
A dino snore.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Annie.
Annie who?
Anybody home?
Well, of course. We're all home right now. We miss you, MDA. Stay home and stay safe.
Bye.
Wow, I love seeing how talented this school is. We still have a lot more talents to show off. Our next set of performers are Emily playing songs on her guitar, Uriah dancing, Jennifer playing the piano, and Father Charlie offering some wise advice.
Hey, MDA, I hope you're all doing well. Staying safe at home during this time. This is like take 67, but okay. The first song I'll be playing for you is You've Got a Friend by James Taylor, but only a few verses. Okay. Either way, I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Was You've Got a Friend by James Taylor. The second one is for all you SpongeBob lovers, and that is The Grass Gray Chase. So, hope you enjoy.
Mm-hmm.
I think. Okay, either way, I hope you all stay safe at home during this time. By the way, this is Pooh. I hope you all do well. Thank you so much, MDA. Have a great day. Bye.
The glove, no secret. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide.
Students at Mission Builders Academy, I am so happy to be a part of the talent show. Unfortunately, I can't sing, and you don't want to see me dance. So my talent is going to be to give you some helpful advice. Remember this? Carpe diem. It means seize the day. Make every day count, even if it's under these circumstances. My talent is to give you good advice. Carpe diem. Make every day count. Thanks, and God bless you.
Awesome job, everyone. Coming up next, Kayla is singing for us, Joy is playing the violin, Alex is reciting a poem, Jewel is dancing, and there's an appearance from Miss Victor's brother on the tuba.
Thank you. Alexandra Ramirez. I'm in second grade, and the poem I'll be reading today is When the World Turned Upside Down by Margaret Savage. A day when the world turned upside down. When a frown became a smile and a smile became a frown. When the mice chased the cat and the cats chased the dogs. The dogs laughed out loud in the at the pink and yellow frogs. When you went to bed in the daytime and got up at night. When birds caught the school bus and cows took a flight. When the moon came out in the middle of the day and all the ocean's fish rolled around in the hay. When the children ruled the world and ice cream was for free and the elephant shrank to the size of a flea. When the grass rained lollipops up to the sky, when you wanted to laugh but only could cry. The magic beans were real and giants very small when you would eat spider legs so you could creep up the wall. This all happened when the world turned upside down after I went to bed with a smile, not a frown. Thank you and bye-bye.
Hi, MDA. I myself am not very talented, so I asked my brother if he would help me out with this. A lot of you have met Hayden and know he plays the tuba, so I asked him to play some songs you'll recognize, and I hope you enjoy.
Hey, everyone. My sister, Miss Victor, actually does have a lot of talents, but she doesn't play the tuba, and that's obviously the coolest talent of all, so check this out. For those of you who don't know, this is a tuba, and I'm going to play a couple songs that you can try to recognize, so play along.
Was some serious talent. Next, we have Alaya playing the piano, Maria singing a beautiful song, Janessa showing us how to make slime, and a little dance from Miss B.
In and you're gonna put it in the little hole.
No
way. Now you're gonna mix it. now you're going to do your color. I'm going to do pink and some other colors. Do whatever you want. I'm only doing a drop of pink. Oops, I'm spilled. Okay, that's enough. Even then got in there. I'm just gonna open the lid and take it out. Some slime got out in, but that's okay. Now I'm just gonna dump this whole thing in.
Do it.
Now I'm just gonna mix it because that's all I want in there. You can add other colors as you like. I'm gonna add some sparkles. Where's the spoon? Add some sparkles. Now you're going to put your top on and just mix. I'm just gonna open it. No, you're gonna keep on mixing. Keep on mixing. Okay, now you could stop. And as you see, there's some slime on here. You could just take that out or take it off. Then you could just open this, and I'm gonna dump all this, and yeah, that's how you make slime. And then on the bottom, you have to get it out with this. But my hands are very slippery, so yeah, that's how you make Nickelodeon slime.
Someone needs to show me how to do all these TikTok dances. We've got just a few videos left. Our last few student performers are Maya playing the piano, Bella singing, Miss Araujo performing tricks with her dog Lyra, Nicole showing off her dance skills, and Zaire dancing as well. Don't go anywhere after these videos because we've got a couple surprises left from staff to close out the show.
Hi, my name is Maya. I'm in third grade and I'm going to be playing two songs for you.
Enjoyed it. Bye.
start on the chores. Let's do laundry, mop and shine up. Sweep again in line. It's like 7:15, so I'll be the good. Maybe 2 or 3 new paintings to my gallery. I play guitar and it cooking basically. Just wondering where will my life begin. Then after lunches, puzzles, darts, and baking. Paper mache and bits of ballet. Pottery, then quilly, candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress. Pottery, then quilly, candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress. Then I'll read the books if I have time to spare. Then I'll paint the walls. I'm sure there's room somewhere. My hair and brush my hair. Stuck in the same place I've always been. Wondering where will my love begin? Tomorrow nights, the lights will appear just like they do here on my birthday. What is it like out there where they live? Now that I'm older, mother might just let me go.
Girl, I have a sheet. Good girl, I wrote down. Nice, right? Good job. Lyra. Oh, Lyra. Good job. Dance. Bye, MDA. Miss you.
Pay my rent, pay myself. Only exist.
These have all been incredible performances. To finish our show, we have some messages and dancing from our teachers and staff at MDA.
Was incredible. Everyone did such an amazing job, and it's clear MDA has major talent. Thank you all for joining us for this year's talent show. We hope you enjoyed it. Special thank you to Miss Ray and Miss W for coordinating this year's talent show, and to Miss Elizabeth's husband Chris for putting all the videos together. Thank you to all participants for showing us your amazing talents. We hope you stay safe, stay healthy, and have a great summer. We love you, MDA.